harassing you, buddy.
I see where her white feathers are. Nope. I want to touch her paw. Zipper.
Don't get your finger pecked, though. You're giving her love. That's so nice, honey. Tova, don't try to force her to eat grass. Just pet her. Don't push down on her. Just pet her nicely. Yeah, just because she takes dust baths. Yeah, now she wants in on some petting. Both the ducks. Mama's on him, honey.
Can you lift it up? Can you lift it up, Mom, so I can touch another?
No. You can lift her up. But But be careful because the babies hide underneath their wings. Here, whoops, the baby jumped off. Here it comes. Okay, just be gentle. All the chickens are soaking up the sun. I locked the baby chicks in the coop tonight and was gonna come back and let the other chickens in, and it just started to slightly get dark. So all the chickens were sitting on the ramp, except for my two Icelandics, my Viking chickens, that are up in the tree. They're a third of the way up a birch tree. So I'm not sure how I'm gonna get them down. Oh, here comes Jason. Pull. Here we go. First time having to rescue chickens out of a tree. Sitting on it. Start shaking the branch. Stella, leave it. Stella, leave it. So I'm putting hay out in the pasture. My chicken. Comes out to feed with me all the time. And now her and the dog will just kind of hang out together. So funny. And as soon as I start driving, chicken lays down.